So today, let me show how I like to make trapsoul vibes. So let's basically start with some bass notes. And let's turn those bass chords into actual chords. Well, the next step you can do is just basically play around with the chords and build a little melody around it. Now let's try to build a melody that's basically gonna sit on top of this. Now, to play a little bit more around, you can just duplicate basically the chords you made and put them as a pad in there. Well, the next step about this is basically just have some fun with some effects and basically just mix it a little bit together so that it sounds kind of fun or kind of good for your ears. basically now just add some drums. Keep them kind of simple, but also kind of interesting, so there's a little bit of